And welcome back to Green Hair Old Man Raping. No, let's get this shit. We got some water and clay. So little creatures easily fall prey to the sucking sand whirlpools. You need a spin of the jaguar. That sounds like a good alternative to being soaked in sand. I can provide you with the jaguar tooth ring. It gives the wearer the ability to run with the speed of the fast feline.
Felon? I don't know.
And it's free with any purchase today.
Alright, so we need to buy something. And one thing I like is that the prices change depending on who is selling. And it gives a more realistic, nice, living feel. And we're gonna buy pedal and get the tooth ring. The jaguar tooth ring. And this is like the best item in the game. And I will tell you why. Press and hold A button to run, but watch your energy. A long run will wear you out. So, we cannot hold the A button to run like this. Go super fast, but it drains our energy. So, you do like this and you have to walk. But what I usually do is keep on pressing it all the time. And you go pretty much the same speed, but you can do it all the time. The only bad thing is that you always stay on, you know, zero energy. And then if you want to attack, you need to wait. But if you run, you need to do that anyway. So you're going to see that a lot from me. I'm going to spam the run button because that's the fastest way to progress. Maybe we should be a little more careful around those whirlpools. Like Jack McCoy said in Invasion of the Mole People, stay focused and watch your step. This guy makes so many movie references to movies that doesn't exist in real life. I kind of like that. It's an interesting and a different character trait, I think. But I don't know many other characters that does that. So a lot of people don't like this character because he doesn't fit into this. He doesn't feel like he fits into this wondrous world with adventure and these people that we meet. He's so different. And I can see why. He's very different and he's like a kind of a, like, like this movie, and I'm quoting something that people won't know, and reached a new level. See, even though he was dead in the raptor fight, he's still catching up pretty easily. Because these creatures give more XP than they do. So we're just gonna kill all of them, get some XP, and then move it towards the Bugmech. You see, if you go back and forth, you get new, they pop up. So there is like 8 of them in total here, but they will not spawn all at the same time. I think there is a limit as for the Super Nintendo, how many sprites and creatures can be on the screen at the same time. So you see, they just pop up at random when you go back and forth. So we will do that until they're all gone, and then we're gonna head southeast. Now these grass things, we can't pass them because our stick is not good enough for that. Now, before we head to the Bugmech, we have money. So I'm gonna go back to the village and buy equipment for my dog so he will stay alive and he will like basically be my tank. And these enemies, they can only attack diagonally, and no, only, you know, in a plus formation. So if you stand, you know, diagonally from them, they cannot hit you. And then, like all enemies, they need to wait and recharge, so then you can attack them. So that's the basic combat that you need to learn. When you get that in, it's pretty easy. But most, you know, new players not familiar with this deal, they will be like, what the fuck is going on? I don't do any damage. The enemies kill me. This game sucks, big tits. I love this game. I will always do it. Now, let's see, we can go into our dogs menu by pressing X and equip that, and it gives him 5 defense. So he has 33 and we have 12. So you see, now there is a big difference. He has like tripled the defense, the physical defense. We still have more magical defense, but we don't really need to worry about that right now because these enemies will just attack like barbarians. Now let's see, how much XP do we need for a level? 250? Let's see, we could... Yeah, let's just kill the ones we see on the way.
I mean, the higher level you get, the easier these guys, you know, are to kill, obviously, because you get stronger. But they also give, they're very balanced. I mean, they don't take a lot of time to kill. They give a lot of XP. And they give money as well. Now, when it comes to grinding and leveling, you sort of go with the formula, how much XP do you get per health from the enemy? So this enemy has 30 health and you get 20 XP. That is very good. This guy has 18 health and 2 XP. So see, there's a very big difference. So this guy is very good when it comes to grinding. And there's a lot of them. So I think the game designers wanted people to grind there for a bit if the bug muck was too hard for them. Now, when my brothers played this game, they usually liked to level up. Oh, the dog leveled up again. They usually liked to level up very much before going to a new place. And I never really understood why, but it's so fun that they did it in some way. Like, they would level up so they had over 100 HP before going to the bug muck. And it's like, why? What's the point? I mean, it's not challenging. And you do, you know, I don't really get the point, but there's something about it that's just nostalgic feel shit, I don't know. We want to kill this guy because there is an ingredients thing behind him. You see, the dog will find it right away. It's over here, roots, and I think that's all of them. All right, nice. And all these skulls will almost always have ash in them, but I don't think this one has. There's a cave painting, like a wall painting. So the bug muck is just down there to the south, but we're gonna go up here first and explore. I'm gonna try to show everything in this game. Talk to all the NPCs, get everything that you can. And just basically show everything. Because I feel this game is so underrated, and it would be so fun if more people could know about this game. Because it feels like a lost gem that nobody cares about. I know there are commentary series on this game. Plenty, but there are very much more on Secret of Mana. I believe, Nintendo Capri Sun, which is, or was, I don't know anymore, but he was my favorite Let's Player. And he did a series on this game, but he compared it to Secret of Mana very much. But he wasn't annoying about it, and what was fun for me was that he didn't bash on the game. Instead, he focused on the things that were better on this game. Because I believe this game came out after Secret of Mana, and that's why a lot of people were like negative towards it, like, it's so different, it sucks, it's not even half of a game that Secret of Mana was, and you know what, fuck that shit. I want to just take this game as its own, and I love it, and it's great, and I hope you guys will enjoy it as well. So now we're in the bug muck, we have these two new enemies, the maggot and the tar skull, because he's in tar, and he's a skull. So that's very creative. Down here is something. There is some oil. Now this game doesn't feature much music now in the beginning, which I can think why many people didn't really like it. But later on there is nice music up the asshole. But it's this game tries to be quite realistic and dark and rely on atmosphere. And having happy-go-lucky epic music all the time would not work with this game. And I like how it is, kind of, in this way. It's quite different, as I said. I mean, if you take a Final Fantasy game, which Squaresoft also made, they're very, you know, colorful and epic and music and woo, you're the savior of the world. But this game, they tried something different. I like it. They hired a team of people who haven't worked on many games. Some of them haven't. This was their first game, as I said in the first part. And all that. And this came out, and it's great. Hello, dude! You also have green hair. What the fuck is wrong with you? Hello, friend. I don't get many visitors out here in the bug muck. I study alchemy. It's very powerful. Alchemy?
You're not Strongheart, are you?
Oh, piss off, but I know him. I saw him only a few days ago. He was walking towards the big bug. What a fucking idiot. If you're going in after him, you should have another alchemy formula. Alchemy is quite useful. You take a little of this and a little of that, and poof! It's like magic. Let me give you a hardball. I give you the hardball formula. It's an effective weapon.
So we got the new formula, which is the hardball. The target gets beamed.
Just mix one part crystal with one part clay and give it a good toss.
So this formula, you actually toss it. And this guy will sell ingredients. And as you can see in the top right corner, you always buy in fives. So it's 5 for 30. So you can always buy, you can only buy 5. And we don't have any wax, so we can't cast a flash formula. But now in the beginning of the game, I usually don't use formulas so much because it's quite expensive. And this guy gave us the hardball formula, and you need clay, and he doesn't sell clay. Maybe he wants it to himself. What a dick. So I don't think I'm gonna buy anything except for wax, so we can cast some flash. I think it was 2 wax and 1 oil, or was it 2 oil and 1 wax? I'm not sure. Wait a second, let me check. We have the alchemy list here. It was 2 oil and 1 wax. So if we have 5 wax and 10 oil, that means that we can cast the flash spell 5 times. So we're gonna save here. See you later. And that's what I'm gonna say to you. So I will thank you all very much for watching this first session of this game. It was the second time I recorded this, and this was the same place I ended the last recording. So hopefully I will not fuck up the recording and all that, because if you see this, then it means that I didn't fuck up. So have a great day, good folks. I really mean it, and it would mean so much to me if you could leave a comment or something and tell me whatever you want. I really need people's support right now, because I'm going through this fucking difficult time. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, then just look on the first episode. So with that, I will see you next time, good folks. Have a great day.